Furuno Elas is the subsidiary of the mother company Furuno Japan. We are one of the leading marine electronics manufacturers, and we provide a comprehensive range of products starting from the deep sea segment and going to the light marine and fishing. Furuno Elas is proud to be enjoying a leading market share here in the market, given the preference of the Greek ship owners. The Greek entity, the Greek subsidiary, is a full profit center, able to provide full support, meaning products and spare parts, as well as our famous after-sales quality support with our own team of service engineers and in-house experts. Well, as you can see behind me, for the past 2 years we have been able to secure fleet deals with more than 40 companies, for 40 Greek ship owners here, among them the largest companies in Greece. We have installed ECTIS on more than 450 ships during these 2 years. We are in the driver's seat in the Greek market. We are happy and proud about the Greek ship owner selection, and we will continue this way. Of course, there is no doubt that ECTIS represents the evolution in the navigation. We are in the middle of transiting from the paper charts to the electronic navigation. As we well know, the shipping industry is following the aviation industry, who has adopted this kind of transition many years ago. There is no doubt that the day-to-day operation of the ship will be safer. The day-to-day workload of the navigation officers will be less stressful, less work for them. The quality will be of the job will be improved, and this is a tool that is bringing the navigation many steps forward. The regulatory aspect, no, it's not sufficient. Unfortunately, IMO has not successfully provided a model course for type-specific training so far. We only have the generic model course, so it is up to the ECTIS manufacturer to decide how the training will be conducted. In Furuno case, we are proud to have a wide variety of training solutions. All of these are adopted in-house by our own team of experts, and we believe that we can satisfy the need of the Greek ship owners in our instance for quality training. Our customers can rest assured they are in good hands. Furuno is one of the very few manufacturers that have a record of safety, of quality hardware. We have 30 people here in Greece able and willing to support them, and this is our strength. Well, 2 years ago we were in the middle of the crisis in Greece, so the mood and the climate was totally different. This year, although the ship owners are facing serious problems market-wise, the mood is everybody's optimistic. The Greek ship owners have proven that they are investing, they are innovating, and we are standing by them. So I'm looking forward to a great exhibition, the best ever.